The ulnar artery, as it is lying, it divides into a superficial branch and a deep branch. The superficial branch of ulnar artery usually joins with a small branch from the radial to form the important superficial palmar arch. This superficial palmar arch gives a proper digital branch and three common digital branches which divide to supply the digits.